She gets the yellow card. It's a lovely ball. Look at the space here for Bethany. She's allowed to run. And Tottenham are backpedalling too deep inside the own penalty area. And she has made the pay in the opening 4 minutes. Arsenal do have that early setter. Lovely ball. Low ball, dangerous, 2-0. That's the game, surely won. Standing poor, but she's deserved that. Josie Green, she gets the yellow card. Now, where's Lemeron come from here to confront McCaffrey Dahl? This is a shocking challenge on Leopold. That's a red card, and surely. Now she finds Kevin Ford and Tottenham stretch, and that's going in. Oh, yes, it's going in. That's the best goal of the night. It's Arsenal's third of the night. Allison. Substitute, Giselle.